So there's some old living down that way. But this looks like it's a bit fresher. So I'll keep going. Back the way I come. I don't know, it takes a little. Small top. I haven't cleaned this area up. Sharp left turn. Rolls of ribbon. Bag. I sat here, dumped a heap of ribbon. Heaps of ribbon, look. This probably might be the last lot. Take that, but I need some. God, it goes back. Where did it come? Let's keep going. Looks pretty fresh, this ribbon. Nothing's grown over it, so. I'll do that other area too. See, just walk along out the corner of my eye. There's another camp over here. That's an old camp. I like to go through my footage and make sure I haven't filmed this stuff before. I'm pretty sure I haven't. Jeez, still gone. It's a fresh one today, it's fresh. down. Looks like it stops. Looks like it goes back up. Obviously someone's come in. Maybe they sat here and just went, no. Walked back out. I'll have to do a search of the area though. Look at that. Small blue ribbon there. Alright, hang on, I'll do a search around here. Get back to you. Yep, so I'll be coming back in this area tomorrow. I'll be heading up into all there. Something going on here, I'm telling you right now. It's more even over there. So I was just walking, I popped out, and then I was just walking on the road. I'm running out of GoPro battery, and I just found this. I don't know what it is. It's stuck in there though. So, because I found that, I'm just gonna walk along this bit, punch in a bit. I'm running out of light, so. But I've never been in this area, so we'll walk along, see what happens. If I don't find any string or rubber string like that, I'll probably pop out. I think I've got maybe an hour light left, but we'll walk through here. As soon as I see something like that, I'm in. The road's just to my left. So as I said, we're just doing this sweep. Go have a look. It's a lot flatter in this than over the other side. So I've got a lot of walking to do tomorrow. A lot of walking. Anyway, I'll turn the camera on if I find anything. Another ball of string, ribbon. It's like about six in here now. I reckon they plan to go way in, and I think they've walked out, which is good news. I don't know whether you can see, but there's that black cable. So it must run to the back cave or something. Yeah, communications or something, I don't know. There's that white ribbon. Tracks us up there. Hear people laughing and giggling. I'm gonna search this whole area. I know, I just still can't shake that feeling. There's a body in here somewhere. There you go. So now I'm gonna head this way. I've done all that around there. So if he's just sat here, and hopefully he's walked out, but if he's gone anywhere, it has to be this way. That way. I'll go look. He or she, so.